A Tampa woman's cancer story has several similarities with Maynard's. They are the same age, they have the same interests, even the same type of cancer. So this news hits her in a very unique way.
And, you know, it's one thing to support death with dignity, but you don't ever want to see someone die or see someone suffer.
Coming up tonight at 5, Michelle DeYoung talks about her views on death with dignity and how she plans to take on her cancer diagnosis.